Sometimes I need to be alone to clear out the cobwebs that have grown, to ponder on what solitude reveals and try to just catch up.